Hey world, and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm guest introducer Dan Brown from youtube.com/pogobat, and let me just say that today's experiment is one that I am super duper excited for. See, today, John and Jory and Riley are going to do something that is sure to be highly controversial, but also sure to be highly freaking epic. They are about to microwave a baby.
No, they're not.
What's that?
Wait, what do you mean they're not microwaving the baby?
Well, no, but the baby's still going to be inside of the cradle, right? I'm done with this. I'm done. First they have the nerve to pass me on the most subscribed list, then they don't microwave a baby. I mean, seriously, what do you want me to do? Okay, whatever, I guess we're microwaving a Newton's cradle, whatever that is. It looks like this. Yeah, have fun with that. Bye.
No, I don't even want to hear it. No. Just leave me alone.
Wow, we're gonna stick you in the microwave.
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing? Put that out!
Does it still work?
You're dumb.
The masks, they do nothing.
Stop it. I got the fire extinguisher?
No.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number one concern, and that's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield. It's made out of tinfoil, and it's to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts. Are you playing with my balls?
Yep, your big old silver balls that move when you touch them.
Okay, let's go on to the board.
I have to say, it's the first time I've heard that one.
We also have this fan to circulate the air, and, as always, the longest-lasting microwave of Season 6 so far, Jackie! The faithful one, or something, the righteous? I don't know. In goes the experiment. And I think I'm going to put her in there for 2.5 minutes. Don't play with my balls. So let me set this.
Let's do it.
Whoa! Oh, jeez, that's beautiful.
Oh, God.
That is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
All the balls dropped.
Yeah. Wow, they're rolling around now. But for a few seconds, it was magic.
I think those beams right there were actually like something coated in metal. That's probably why it did that.
That might be it, dude. That might be the whole thing. That might be all we're going to see. But it was actually pretty sweet for the 5 seconds it happened.
Yeah?
It was quick. It was very, very quick. We almost missed it.
Sounds like me. What?
What?
What? Kidding.
The bar is reaching over to the other bar. We'll see what happens when it's
like
almost
the, it's
touches.
It's like the Terminator 2.
Okay. Do some... No.
It looks like a sad swing set now.
Yeah. I think it flatlined right there.
It's done.
Okay.
All right, let's take a look.
And open the door. It's plastic coated in metal. The balls are real. If you guys can count like I can, then you know that we're missing two balls.
There they are. They just dropped. My two balls dropped.
It's just like Jackie to steal two balls, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two balls and one out.
So you may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave a Newton's cradle? I'm going to go ahead and say no, because those things are awesome to have on your desk, and everyone's like, oh, let me play with that. But when it's like this, no one says, oh, hey, let me play with that.
No, I mean, it's a sticky mess, and who wants to have their balls drop anyway?
In a sticky mess, no one.
Nobody likes sticky ball drop messes.
That's it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. I'll see you guys next episode.
Yeah, you sure will. Thanks, Jory. You're always a treat.
You know what, dude? No. I don't even want to be a part of this anymore. What do you mean it's not the same type of cradle? I mean, how many different types of cradles are there? Come on. This would be fascinating. Think about this. This would be like, we get to see what happens when a baby gets bombarded by particles and x-rays and light. I mean, it would be more interesting than a Twinkie. This would be something that you consider. Seriously.